Hello student, welcome to our today's class. Today we are going to start our new chapter. The chapter name is Your Parents Are Your Best Friends. Yes, this is what very true line. Our best friends are none other than our parents are. Here what happened student, most of the time we search our friends outside our home. We never communicate with our parents, we never spend time with our parents. But we have to understand that our parents, as we need of them, they also need of us. Rather than finding out the friends outside the home, you have to find the friends in your parents itself, in your siblings itself. So the same thing here is trying to tell by this story, that our parents are only our best friends and we have to make them our best friend and we have to treat them as a best friend. Okay, so students, let's start our chapter. First of all, tell me one thing, that do you enjoy spending time with your parents? Have you ever hang out with your parents? Do you miss your parents? Are you close to them? Do you spend time with them? Do you enjoy the things with them? Think about it. So, this chapter is telling us that we have to be, you know, friendly with our parents. We have to make our parents as our best friends. And we have to spend our time with them. We have to respect them. We have to consider them in our goods and our bads. Okay, so let's start our chapter. Here, you can see here, this is what a nuclear family, where one boy and his parents are there, and you can observe that how they are, you know, happy. Okay, they are treating each other like a friend. Okay, so here one boy is there, whose age is 16 and whose name is Daniel. Okay, so here we are going to see the story of this boy whose name is Daniel. So let's read the chapter. Daniel is a 16 years old boy who is very busy. He is currently in school. He also participated in many activities throughout the week. He makes sure he gives time, equal time to his activities and studies. But most importantly, he makes time for his parents. In small ways, he shows his parents he cares about them by leaving little notes for his mother when before he leaves for the badminton practice, or by watching a football match with his father every weekend. See, by this paragraph, what do you understand? Here is one boy whose name is Daniel. You can see this is the boy who is Daniel, who is 16 years old and he's studying in college. Okay, and nowadays he is busy with his school activities, but still he is taking out time for his studies as well as the school activities. And more importantly, he's taking out time for his family, for his parents. Okay. He always shows his love and affection towards his parents by doing some little things. For example, whenever he go out, he leave the note for his mother. And at the weekend, he always enjoy the football match with his father. Okay, so like this, he try to spend his time with his family. Okay. Daniel looks forward to the time he spent with his parents. He treats them as friends and they have a lot of fun together. He watches most of the cricket matches with his dad. When there is an important match being played in their city, it is a tradition that they go to the stadium for the game. Every evening, Daniel and his mother practice their artworks together. She is a very good artist and has been teaching her son a lot. The small family makes it a point to eat dinner together. This is when they talk about their day and catch up on each other's lives. See, what you understand by these lines. So Daniel is such a understanding child. He tried to spend his most of the time with his parents. Okay, he used to watch cricket match with his dad, and it's being a tradition that whenever there is a live match at their city, okay, they both go to the stadium and watch the game. Okay, Daniel's mother at the evening, Daniel spend his time with his mother. His mother is very good in artwork. Okay, and she teach him lot of things. Okay, and they're having one rule that at the evening everyone will be together at the dining time, and they have their dining together and discuss the activities throughout the day they have done. Okay, so likewise they spend their time with each other. See here how joyfully they are enjoying the cricket match at home. Okay, he is Daniel, and the beside man is the dad of Daniel, and both of them enjoying cricket match so lovingly. So a lot of jokes and a laugh about a lot of things. Serious family discussions are also taken at the dining table. Daniel given a say in this decision, as his parents regards him as their friends too. Okay, so whenever they have their dinner and at the dining table, they discuss a lot of things. They do lot of fun, jokes, and sometimes they discuss some serious matters too. And in that serious matter, Daniel's parents also take a view of Daniel because they also treat him as a friend. Okay. Daniel's parents are fond of all of their friends, a son's friend. They make sure they know all of them personally and help them whenever they need arise. Okay, so here Daniel's parents, Daniel's parents love all the friends of Daniel, and they personally take care of them and try to help them whenever they need their help. Okay, Daniel's mother frequently cooks dinner for him and his friends while his father get into exciting conversations about sports stories from the past. So Daniel's mother, she used to cook some delicious food for Daniel and Daniel's friends too, and Daniel's father also took an exciting part in conversation about the sports stories from the past. Like with all friends, Daniel has a few fights and disagreements with his parents, but they talk it out and solve their problems. Whenever Daniel has an issue at school or with other of his friends, he discusses it with his parents. They give him some advice, but also allow him to take the decision on his own. He tells them all his secrets and trusts them with things that even his friends do not know. See, by these four lines, what do you understand, student? Here we understand one thing, that Daniel is very close to his parents and he spent his most of time with them, and he treat his parent as his best friend. Daniel discusses all the matters with his parents, and it's not necessary that all the times he is agree with his parent. Sometimes he is disagree with them also, but they sort out this matter with mutual discussion and sort of the things. Daniel discuss his if sometimes he has some problem with his friend, that problem also he discuss with his parents, and parents give them a nice advice, but they never force him to listen his advice only, but they give the liberty him to take his own decision. Likewise, they have built such a wonderful friendly relationship with them. Okay, so this is what we have learned from this chapter, is that we have to make our parents as our friend, as our good friend. Okay, because our parents are not only our family, but they are also a good friend, because most of the time of our life we spend with our parents only. So Will it not be good that if we make our parents as only our good friend, so there will be no need of our other friend, isn't it? So student, what moral you have to taken from this chapter? You have taken moral that our parents are not only our family, but also our best friends. Okay, so that's all for today. And see you in next video. Do you know, student, whose this photograph is? Yes, this is the photograph of our wonder boy, Mr. Sachin Tendulkar. Okay, the greatest cricketer. Okay, and who is in India who don't know about the Sachin Tendulkar? Sachin Tendulkar is such a great sportsman. Okay, so there is one habit of him you might be observed, that whenever he make a century, he used to look up the sky and dedicating his century to his father. He believes that his father was in heaven and watching over him. Okay, this incidence or this activity, it shows how he loves his father and how friendly relationship is there with his father. So that's all for today.